everyone. My name is Anay and I am in grade 5. This is my vacation project. On the highways, we face problems of sharp headlights and many times they cause accidents. So I have prepared a solution and this is my prototype using heavy elements. I have put headlights over here and this is sensor. When this another car's headlights falls on this sensor, the sensor deactivates the if all the vehicles are enabled with this solution, we can solve this problem. Thank you.